Oh, boy. I'm trying to remember the name of the guy who streaked across the musical sky. First time I heard him, I knew I'd never be the same. He changed my life back in 68. I don't need to tell you, he was one of the greats. Ah, what the hell was his name? I'll never forget that song he sung. I got it right here on the tip of my tongue. Something about life being a game. Something about the dark returning. We all stood up with our matches burning. What the hell was his name? Oh, what the hell was his name? What the hell was his name? He socked a reporter in a New York bar, made fabulous love to a fabulous star. What the hell was his name? Oh, I know you know who I'm talking about. They locked him up, then they let him out. The newspaper talked about his private shame. The women all wanted a sweat-stained hanky. They made a plaster cast of the fella's wanky. What the hell was his name? Ah, what the hell was his name? What the hell was his name? He had a fabulous fight in a fabulous bar, made fabulous love to a fabulous star. So what in the hell was his name? I can't believe I haven't thought of it yet. I've forgotten a man I'll never forget. Of course, getting forgot is part of the price of fame. But he was a genius, he changed the nation. Not that anyone this generation gives a damn. Ah, what the hell was his name? I feel so stupid. Ah, what the hell was his name? And where are my cigars? Marie!